Well, in this situation, the Germans slash Americans attack first.
Okay, the German American units are the attackers.
Right, so we... Okay.
Since we, if I remember correctly...
You know, Tim or Kevin?
Not at this time. Okay, what we have here is high numbers go first. Am I correct?
During movement, low numbers go first.
Okay.
To high, and then...
It reverses order.
So yeah, we start with ones.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So the German Americans go with first. You say red is movement dice?
Red is movement dice for the Russians. Blue for the Americans. Black for the Germans.
How many tanks are there?
Yeah, there's 24 over there, 24 over here.
There we go, Tom.
Okay.
We have our dividing line on the tank commanders. Okay, I'll lead her off. I've got some ones here.
Let's see, what do we got? We got threes. So
I got ones. So you get the lowest as a three?
Yeah.
That's
so
right.
Ones and twos over here.
Yeah, I got...
Just pull the turret or something, or do something, flip it on its side.
There we go.
That one.
marker by him.
He's gonna fire on the guy in front of him. Yeah.
Heavy. Huh? After the King Tiger.
Is that one of the...
It's an Axis ally,
or is that...
Yeah, that's an Axis ally.
Gale Force never came out with King Tigers.
Yeah.
Believe it or not.
Alright, I'm done over here. I'm going to start packing things up. So.
You got a wiper?
Our fight, we killed two of each. Where?
Yeah.
You killed two of mine, I killed two of yours.
Yeah.
You killed two of mine, I killed one, two, three, four of yours.
I lost one, two, three. Yeah, I've lost four versus your two. Yeah.
Yeah, well,
I'd say I have
killed
a definite advantage.
Mm-hmm.
I killed that one down there too, so I got three kills out
so
of
So you only
five.
Technically killed one.
Yeah.
All right.
And mine don't have much damage. I got two with some damage.
Pershing.
And I know yours are a lot worse
one,
off.
I've got five
two,
of them, six of them with,
three,
seven of them
four.
With damage.
Yeah.
I've got seven damage.
So you've been pretty good about making me choose different targets. But
yeah.
11 tanks of them got damage.
Yeah.
The rest of them are undamaged.
I'd say the Germans have a slight advantage.
Yeah.
Not big, but...
I'd say...